my first match was, I was playing second row for Pembrokeshire Schools. I think it was against Swansea Valley in Aftwest, RFC, which is actually my home club. So yeah, when I was 11, I think, so yeah. I used to go obviously watch the Scarlets with my dad a lot on a Friday night. £2.50 ticket back then. I can't remember the first one. I remember Scarlets playing Toulouse, which was a big game in Stradi. So McDonald's on the way over. So. Yeah, it was up in Sale in 2013. I remember I'd been waiting, wanting to play for a while, and then I had 7 minutes off the bench, a couple of scrum pens. So I was pretty happy, but yeah, no, it was good. My first rugby hero was probably Matthew Watkins. I used to love watching him play with his white boots playing for Scarlets. And then props wise, Martin Madden. And I actually quite used to like Rob Snow as well. Huh? Used to play for the Dragons, so. It's been too many, mate.